This video utilizes immersive 360-degree technology and is best viewed on either a Google Chrome web browser or a mobile device with headphones.